Nearly right for a start. Green light, the lures on the move. Todd's Photographics over the 400 heat. Four, set, ready. Racing. Bulsara got out okay. Captain Rosie comes across the outside and goes to the lead from Bulsara. Breeze Breaker. On the outside is Cronborn Gia from Alice Express Lynette and Just Patty and Cronborn Attack. Top turn, it's Captain Rosie leading by 3.5. Bulsara, Breeze Breaker. But Captain Rosie off and gone. Captain Rosie's going to win. Second tight. I think Breeze Breaker may have just got to. On the outside, you had running on in Bulsara, Alice Express, and Lynette Ann all in the mix. Then came Cronborn Attack alongside Just Patty, Cronborn Gia. Time will be 23 seconds. Well, there you go. Good win by the 10. Captain Rosie has won for Dave Peckham. Captain Rosie first. The Superior Panama Suite on Me Black Girl second. Breeze Breaker the 5. Jason Newman trainer. Barsha Bale Shimmer Breeze. And third spot, well, it could be the 9. If it is, Tanya Biak is the trainer. It's Barsha Bale out of Molly Be Nimble. So 10, 5, and waiting on the third number. It should be 9. And it is so. So 10, 5, 9. And fourth number to count through on the semaphore reads 3. Interim numbers, 10, 5, 9, and 3, race 12.